believe anyway. Oh yeah, there it is. All right. Oh, ow. Oops. It's fine. Hi, how you guys doing? What's going on? Welcome to the live stream. Merry Chrysler. Merry Christmas. How's everybody doing? You guys can hear me, right? Everybody's good? Everybody's good? Everybody can hear me? I just want to make sure because I haven't really streamed on mobile in a very, 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 very long time. So I just want to make sure. Yeah, we're good. We're good. We're good. Wait, yes? No? Uh-oh. Wait, maybe? Maybe? Are we good? Yes, yes, yes. Give it a second. Maybe? Yes. Okay, good. Okay. Awesome. A little bit of a delay. We're good. Anyway, we're going to be opening up some Christmas presents here. And then we've also got a brand new PC we're going to be unboxing too, which should be, pretty crazy, dude. Oh man, how is everybody doing though? Welcome to the live stream. Merry Christmas. Oh man, wait, can we turn that light on? Get some lighting up in here. Get some cool lighting. Yeah, there we go. Awesome. That way it's not like, yeah, there we go. It's a little bit better. All right. Hi guys. How you guys doing? So we're gonna start opening up some presents here. You guys can help me guess what each one is. And then Apex here, they sent me a giant computer. we're gonna be unboxing that too, so that's gonna be fun. Alright, Merry Christmas, guys. Yeah, Merry Christmas. Thank you for the super chat there, gamer noob. Alright, let's oh yeah, like, spike it up. Hit the like button, yeah. Okay, let's do this thing. Which one first, guys? Let's start with we'll just start from the top and work our way up is what we'll do. Alright, let's see. How do I turn the camera around? There we go, I got it. Alright, yeah, I'm sure I got it. I got it. Let's get this thing open, boys. All right. Yeah, Merry Christmas, guys. Oh, man. There it is. There's Theo, and there's Kayla up there. Hi. All right, I'm just going to throw that over there. All right, there we go. Okay, let's see what this is. Woo! Hey! It's a Deadpool pajama pants. Oh, I like that. I'll wear these. I'll wear these right after this live stream. I'll put on these pajama pants here. Very, very nice stuff. Oh, they're very, very soft, too. Very, very cool. Well, thank you. All right, let's do, let's not do the big one. We'll do this one. We'll do this one here. Oh, hi, Mom. I see my mom in there. Oh, this one's from your mom? Okay. All right, let's see what we got here. Ah, there it is. Oh, wait, what is this? What is this? Oh, sorry, dude. Oh, wait, is this socks? Star Wars? Star Wars socks? I think this is Star Wars socks. Yeah, it is. Wait, look at the front. Oh, wait. There we go. Oh. 15 days worth of socks. That's good. That's great. I'll wear those. Right now, I'm wearing my Minecraft socks, so I'll definitely. You did get me these last year. You did. There it is. Let's see. Han, Luke, Leia. That's funny. Here, Theo, hold that for me. Hey, can I have a high five? Can I have a high five? Hey, give me a high five. Okay, I got to open up presents, man. I got to open presents. Yeah, go over there. Go see mommy. All right. Let's open up this one here. See what we got. You're watching this on your new laptop? That's cool, dude. Man, you guys woke up early, huh? All right, let's see. Get this up. Oh, I think this is a Funko Pop. Oh, it is a Funko Pop. What is this? Wait, what is this? Funko Pop? Oh, is this? Oh, it's Galactus. Hey, it's the guy from Fortnite. Yeah, look at that. It's the Fortnite guy. Oh, that's cool. I'll have to put that up on my shelf there. That's what I'll have to do. That's cool. That's very, very cool. Let's do this one here. I'm using your new headphones. Theo's so cute. Yeah, it's the Fortnite guy. How about that? Who would have thought, man? Who would have thought? They done made toys of the Fortnite guy. Oh, look, we got another Funko Pop here. See what this is. Ah! I don't... Right. Ah! There we go. This is... Hey, it's Vegeta in training. Look at that. It's over 9,000. How about that? That's also going to go on my wall there. Or not my wall. But on my cabinet. Yeah, there it is. Very, very cool. Right, I'm guessing this is another Funko Pop. I have a feeling. I have a feeling we got another Funko Pop over here. All right, let's see what we got here. Thank you for all the members and donations. It's kind of hard to read them all on mobile, but I'll do my best. You might have to help me with... Nope, I got it. I got it. Yeah, there you go. All right, let's see what this is. Hey, Cyborg Spider-Man. I only at Target. This live stream is sponsored by Target. No, I'm joking. That's awesome, dude. Oh, there's another one? You got me another. Here, I'll open this one. Oh, well, hopefully it wasn't important. Guys, it's broke now. Oh, man. All right, let's see. What is this? Wait, that too? Uh-huh. How many things did you buy me?
I wasn't letting you outdo me.
Oh, my God. Oh, wait, look. It's... Yeah. Hey, it's Grogu. With the eggs. Spoiler alert, but.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Grogu with the eggs. I mean, if they haven't seen it by now, that's on them, but. Oh, that's cool. Man, I'm going to need like another section in my room.
I told you you're literally going to need another.
Just for Funko Pops, dude. Jeez, how many things did you get me?
I spoiled you.
You spoiled me. Oh, was I a good boy this year?
That's yours.
I'm kidding. Here, we'll open this. Good lord, man. This stream's gonna be like 3 hours long. That's mine too. Oh my god, look at all this stuff Kayla got me. Look, that's what I got her.
No, you got me like Sims stuff.
Yeah, I did get you a few Sims things. I did get you a few Sims things. Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
No, and I love everything about
me. Oh man. Hey, some Stranger Things pants.
Oh yeah.
I'll wear those on top of my Deadpool ones. Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you. Yeah, you might have to clear some space here a little bit. Here, we'll do the bag. See what's in the bag here, see what we got going on. Yeah, there we go. All right, you don't even remember what's in the bag? All right, let me see, what is this? Oh, it's a snow globe! Oh, that's cool. I don't think ever had a snow globe before. I don't think so. Now I have a snow globe. Hey, look at that, Theo. Yeah, look at that. That's kind of cool. Thank you.
Is this the one
you
dropped too?
Oh yeah, you did drop it. Yeah. All right, let's do this one. Baby Yoda snow globe. All right, let's see what we got, boys. You don't remember what this is? Wait, what is it? Wait. Oh, it's a waffle maker. A waffle omelet and a candle maker. Oh, a cake maker.
And it'll put Marvel.
Oh, it makes Marvel waffles. Oh, that's cool.
Isn't that cool?
There's only one problem.
Yeah, I cook. I don't know
how to cook.
That's,
yeah, maybe we'll learn how to cook waffles for a Creekcraft live stream.
Yeah, exactly.
Cooking with Creekcraft. Yeah. I just like burn it. Oh, man. Oh, there's timers. It does it for you. Oh, where's the PS5? Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Here we go. Oh, you don't remember what this is?
No.
All right. Let's see what this is. All right. Here we go. Here we go. No, I got it. What is this? Wait, what is this? Ugh. All right. A deco light. Wait, what? Oh, that goes on the wall?
No, you can put it on the... I think you can put it on the...
Oh, wait. No, it does go on the wall. Yeah, it goes on the wall. A wall.
Oh.
I think, yeah. Oh, that's cool.
I didn't know it went on the wall. But
got a little,
A Boba Fett one.
Yeah, I got a Boba Fett on the wall. That's cool. Again, shout out. If you haven't seen Season 2 of The Mandalorian, you better go watch it. Because we're just spoiling all of it at this point.
This doesn't say anything about it.
Huh? Oh, well, yeah. Oh, yeah, I did technically spoil it. Yeah, true. True. That's true. All right, we'll do this one. Who's watching this in 2025? Hey, there's another Boba Fett!
Oh, yeah. Okay, that's really cool.
Oh, whoa, wait. What is it? Oh, is it a Lego set?
Yeah.
625 pieces?
Yeah.
625 pieces?
Pretty,
Oh, my gosh, dude. Oh, and a stand. Oh, that's cool. That's going to take a while. That's cool. You guys can tell I'm a pretty big Star Wars fan. I don't know if you guys could tell that or not. The PS9. All right, let's get this open. All right. Oh! A blanket. Oh, those are PJ pants? Oh.
Those are the ones I got all of us to match.
Oh, men's pants. Oh. What else is in here? You don't remember what else is in here? Let's see. There's a cup.
Yeah.
There's a cup in here. What is this? Oh, it's a... Hey! Okay. I like that. That's good, dude. That's good. This is my new favorite cup. I'm drinking out of this cup. Yep, that's great. That is great, dude. All right, what is this? All right. Yeah, there's Master Chef right there. And then we got, hey, we got Din Djarin. Hey, look at that. I got Master Chief and the Mandalorian right there. That's cool. Yeah, that's pretty PogChamp. All right, there we go. Watch this. Pew! That's epic. All right, let's see. Let's do this one here. See what we got. Yeah, we got Master Chief going on there. Very, very cool. All right, see what this is. Oh, I see a teddy bear. Wait, what?
No, there's something in it.
Oh, there's something in it? Oh. Hey, it's The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. Pajama pants. Oh, I do like these. That's my 4.5th favorite Zelda game of all time. No, I'm joking. Oh, man, there it is. No, I really like Majora's Mask. Thank you. Hey, that's it. I'm gonna wear those over my other pajama pants. Yeah, I'm gonna have a thick booty. I'm gonna wear them all at the same time. Oh man, all right, let's see. Oh, I think I've played every Zelda game, dude, except the one on the Wii, because we don't talk about that one. Skyward Sword. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, wait, what is this? Hey, it's Master Chief. Look at that. Master Chief, yeah, dude, we got another Halo up in here. Oh, that's awesome.
You have one, right?
No, I don't have Master Chief. No, I do not. Do you know which armor version of Master Chief this is?
I'm assuming it's like the original armor.
No, this is the Infinite armor set. Yeah.
Is that from?
I believe Mark 5. If I believe, I could be wrong. No, I do like that one. That's my new favorite one. Yeah, from the new game. They did good. Oh, it's not out yet, though, because it got delayed. But, yeah. Yeah, very, very cool.
So I almost didn't get it because I was like, why?
No, I like that one. No, that one's good. Yeah, no. It's great. This is great. Hey, Merry Christmas, Arcade Andrew. I see you there in the chat. Hey, another Funko Pop. This live stream sponsored by Funko Pops. Wait, what is this? Oh, it's another Master Chief.
Oh, yeah. That one was like a special.
Oh, it's the... Oh, that's cool. Invisible Master Chief.
I thought that one.
Hey, they forgot to put him in there. There's nothing in here. See what I did there? Because he's invisible. Oh, that's funny. I like it. I'm going to need a lot more shelves in my room. Oh, man, that's crazy. All right, let's see. Oh, this one's heavy. This is a brick. You know what this is? Yeah, I might need you to open that one. That one's kind of heavy. Yeah, that one's kind of like a...
Oh,
you busted your nail off?
Yeah. Here.
That's okay. All right, let's see what we got. All right, there we go. What's up, Imo? I see you there in the chat. Sorry if the camera work is a little...
I said I'd do it for you.
No, I got it. Oh, wait, what is this?
I asked you about that one.
Wait, what is this?
Playing cards.
Oh, playing cards. Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Like, go fish?
Oh,
sick. Okay.
Yeah, I asked you if you.
That's cool. Yeah, I'll play.
Like some cards.
I'll do some playing cards. That's awesome.
Yeah, we can play Go Fish.
We can play Go Fish. I'm really good at Go Fish, by the way. I'm super good at Go Fish. Yeah. Yep. Oh, I think this is the PS5. Girl, I couldn't get myself a PS5. Everybody's got PS5s. hey! It's a stormtrooper. Guys, do you guys know which version of the stormtrooper this is?
I asked you about both of these, and I really like that one, so I
Yeah, this is the original one. Yeah. Oh, wait, how many... Wait, is this... Do I have to build this, too?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Probably
wait, how many pieces? 647?
Dang.
Holy snap. All right. Okay. All right. Let's do this one. All right, thanks for the donations. If I miss it, I apologize. It's kind of... Wait, this is a big one. Wait, what? This is a big... Holy snap, this is a big Funko Pop. This is a big Funko Pop. Oh, look at that, dude. Dude, I'm going to need a room just for Funko Pops. Oh, that's sick. Oh, that's cool. It's a bobblehead, too.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool, dude. I'm going to actually need another... I'm gonna need more shelves.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's crazy. All right, Let's do this one. Creek really loves Star Wars. I'm a pretty big Star Wars fan. I'll take the Star Wars, except for the sequels. We don't talk about those, but. Oh, that's your cell phone.
Oh, that's my alarm.
Oh, that's your alarm? Oh, okay. Well, it's time to wake up. All right, let's see what this is. There we go. Hey, it's a new shirt. PJ pants. I like those. I did need some more. I farted so much in my old ones that there was a hole in them, so I had to get some more. Yeah, those are good. Thank you. I appreciate that. I will wear those over my other six ones, and I'll be extra. I'll be extra thick. Awesome. All right, let's see what this one here is here. By the way, if you guys want to see what I got Kayla, I got her, I got her headset, I got her mouse pad, I got her a Naruto thingy, I got her some RGB fans, a keyboard, a mouse, and some other stuff. That's not all of it, but yeah. Yeah. All right, what? Oh, look at this. Okay, that's cool. Wait, I got to put that together too?
Yeah, that one's.
Oh, that's cool. Okay, that's cool.
I asked you about that one too.
Yeah. Oh, it's even got it's even got Cortana.
Is that what that is?
Yeah, that's the Cortana chip that goes in the back of his head.
Does it light up? What is that?
Oh, yeah, no.
Ask the lady. She was, like, looking at
Oh, you me. Asked the lady what that was?
She was like, I have no idea.
Yeah, that's Cortana. Sick, dude. We might have to do a Lego building stream, guys. This live stream is sponsored by Star Wars and Halo. I love that everyone knows what Halo is now because they said Fortnite. Hey, it's the guy from Fortnite. Oh, my God. That's crazy. Hey, it's the original legend. This was the first game I ever played. Or that I remember playing. Yeah, the original Legend of Zelda on the NES. I like that. That's classic. Yeah, no. I like that.
Sweet.
Yeah, that was one of the first games, if not the first game I ever played.
Really?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Very, very cool. Very, very cool. Very, very cool. Nah, I'm sure it's good. All right, let's see. I think this is another Funko Pop. I think this is another Funko Pop here, guys. Oh, snap. You just bought all the Funko Pops. Everyone. She went into the store and she was like, where's your Funko Pops? I'll take them all. Oh. Hey, it's a Jawa. I would do the accent, but I'm really bad at it. Wootini! There you go.
That was great.
Oh, man, we got a Jawa right there. There we go. Okay. Are these Funko Pops too? This one? All right, we'll do this one. All right.
Let's see. Cool.
Wow, look at that. It's Deadpool. Wait, they said that one looks like me. Wow. Hey, it's Zombie Deadpool. That's cool.
They have like a whole zombie like section.
Yeah.
So. Yeah.
Only at Walmart. Oh, that's kind. I like that.
I grabbed him
because
you didn't really have.
Oh, that's cool.
Like,
yeah, no. Yeah, man, that's crazy.
I didn't know if you wanted any of those.
Yeah, no, I like my Deadpool. I'll take that. That is crazy. Man, I'm gonna have to like buy another like 5,000 more cabinets just to put all that on.
I don't know.
Alright guys, what do you guys think this is? Here. I think I saw the logo. I saw the logo, I know what this is. You don't remember what it is?
No.
You don't remember what it is? I don't even know if the chat know what this is, because this is kind of like I feel like this is too old of a game for them. It's The Witcher.
Oh, yeah.
All right, what is this? Oh, is it a... Wait, is this a... Wait, what is this?
It's a... Here, turn around. It's like a big figurine thing.
Oh! Oh, that's cool. It's a statue.
Yeah, it's like legit. Like, it was little.
Oh, that's sick. Girl playing Gwent Bust.
Yeah,
oh, that's cool.
Huh? You can actually see the
Gwent cards. I don't know how many of you guys have played The Witcher 3. It's probably a little bit too mature. Yeah, don't play it if you're young, guys. It's kind of an adult game. You guys have probably already played it, let's be real.
That?
Oh, that's sick. I'm going to put that. I'm going to need, actually, we're going to have to buy cabinets. We're going to have to buy some more cabinets. Now, you know what we got to do?
Okay, here, I'll move all
The computer. The computer, dude. Holy snap. So, you guys know I'm sponsored by Apex PCs. Link in the description, by the way. But they sent me a PC for Christmas and was like, hey, would you like to open this up on a Christmas live stream? And I was like, yeah, sure. Yeah, why not? So that's what we're doing. Oh my god, this thing is huge. Good lord, dude. Oh my gosh. I don't even know how I'm gonna like.
Do you need help?
Oh my gosh, let's open it up here. See what we got. This is crazy. This is crazy. This is crazy. Holy snap. All right, I'm gonna take that out. All right, there we go. Take this out. There we go. All right, what is this? What is this? See what's in here. Oh, we got, what is this? Oh, a warranty guide. Okay, warranty guide, that's important. Oh, here's the plug to plug it into the wall. That's important. Let's see. Share your build. All right. And then there's a checklist of all the stuff they did. Stress testing, wire management, quality control, GPU drivers installed, overclocking, XMP. Cool, man. Man, these guys are nerds. I love it. All right, let's put that back in there for right now. And then let's,
Are you
going to
need help
getting it out? Yeah, tell you what, if you, wait, that's kind of loud.
This?
Yeah, I might have to wait on that one. I don't want to, like, blast their ears.
Here, move it, because you're not
going to
have room.
Yeah, just, we'll just move that out of the way. There we go. All right, so let's open this up. I'm going to put this over here for right now. I'm going to put this over here for right now. I'll just put it right there. All right, and then we need to get the computer out of here. So,
is it heavy?
Yeah, it's very heavy. This computer, by the way, is apparently water-cooled, and it's got some cool lights and stuff. So, here, just lift it up, and then we'll just scoot it out.
Just lift this whole box up?
Yeah, like lift it forward
like
so
this?
It'll. Yeah, like that, and then we should be able to just slide it out. I think. Yeah, there we go. We can just slide that. Slide that out right there. Okay. All right. Yeah. Yeah. Just slide it. You got it. It is very heavy. Yeah. Oh, make sure I don't see any of the information on the top. All right. There we go.
There's nothing up there.
Oh, there's nothing up there. We're good.
It's just
okay. All right. Don't look at my address, guys. Don't look at it. All right. Let's open it up. You guys want to see the computer?
Oh, you need scissors.
Yeah, I need scissors. I need some scissors.
Can you grab
they're up there.
Yeah.
All right, let's see. Oh yeah, there's Cal Kestis. If you guys played Star Wars Fallen Order, there he is. All right.
You need me to do that?
Here, I'll let you do the top. Yeah, we'll get this computer open here. See what it's like.
Be careful.
Yeah, be careful. Don't be a little be careful with that. It's okay. It's okay. We're gonna get you out of there. Oh man. Yo, you should get in the box.
Me?
Yeah, and I'll wrap you up in the box. Yeah, that'd be a cool idea. Oh, snap. Here we go, dude. Ooh. Oh, look at that. The CreekCraft PC.
Of course there's styrofoam.
Oh, there's styrofoam. We don't want to get that everywhere.
Yeah, how are you?
Here, you want to, like, lift it up this way, and then we'll just slide it out.
Lift it this way? Like, down?
Like, down, and then we'll just slide it. Slide it out, I think. That's probably the best way to do it.
Oh, here, there's, like, handles. So
yeah, handles. So I'll just slide. Here, I might need to... Here, let me put my phone down for a second, guys. Here. Let's see. Can you guys still see if I do that?
My phone doesn't go off.
Am I fault? Okay. I think they can see. Okay.
Right.
All right.
You got it?
I got it. Okay. Yeah, go ahead. Take the styrofoam off. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that. Oh, man, it's so beautiful. I love you, computer. Oh, man. All right. Let's, yeah, let's, I guess we'll lift it up.
This way?
Which
way?
Yeah, here. Here, let me put this back here. For right now. All right, there we go. And then, is there, like, a place for me to hold? Yeah. And then we'll just do this.
And then this.
I got it.
Got it.
There we go.
There we go.
Woo! Oops. Uh-oh. Did I? Oh, wait. Everything good? Okay, we're still good. Okay. All right. Good. Oh, man. All right. How do we take the... Ooh, look at that. Ooh! We could probably just cut it. Here. We could probably just cut this, I think. Or... Here, I'll just tear it. Yeah, there you go. There you go. All right, good. Good. The Creekcraft PC, the blue and gold. Ooh, I wonder what it smells like. Oh, it smells like nerdiness. Ooh, look at that. Oh, okay. Oh, look at all that. Oh, dude, look at that, dude. Oh, wait, you know what we got to do before? I think I have to take the styrofoam out before I can turn it on. So I'm going to need to, or I think, I might need to read the instructions first. That's probably a good idea. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. I just, like, don't take it out, and I just, like, turn it on, and everything just, like, hey, it says Creek! It says Creek on it! Look at that, dude! Oh, look at that. RTX 3080. Ooh, baby. All right, yeah, I definitely need to take that out. Yeah, that definitely needs to come out. Okay. Here, all right. So, here, let's see, how are we gonna do this? Let me read this. Make sure I know what I'm doing here. I don't want to, like, mess up anything. Is there, like, instructions on, like, what to do? I think there is. All right, here we go. Quick start guide. All right, here it is. In the box, you'll find your PC case box surrounded in biodegradable packing peanuts. Okay. Carefully remove it. Right. Okay, you'll find packaging. Inside the PC, you'll find packaging foam protecting the components. All right, take out the foam and put it in. Okay. Yep. All right, that's fine. All right, so all we got to do is take that off. And then, holy snap, Robux gift card. I Santa Claus didn't bring me any Robux gift cards, unfortunately. I bought them all. He didn't have any left. He didn't have any left, dude. Thank you so much for the donation. All right, let's get the, here, can you take the paper off, and then I'm gonna remove the foam, and then we'll plug this bad boy in and see what it looks like. All right, so now what I gotta do, guys, is I need to, no, I can just unscrew it. All right, here we go. I'm just gonna unscrew this. There we go. Actually, here, can you hold this while I do it?
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, careful not to push any buttons.
I won't.
All right, there we go. Wait, here, you come around so they can see what I'm doing. Yeah, there you go. And then I'll just do this. Take this off. Hopefully I'm doing this correctly. I think I... Okay. Does it just come off?
It looks like it.
Oh, yeah. There we go. It just pops off that way. Okay.
Come here, Theo.
So, I'm going to remove that.
Come here, baby.
Okay, so I need to... Yeah, so that just goes
hi
in there.
Sorry, everyone's saying hi to me.
Okay. Are they saying hi to you?
Yeah.
Nice. Okay, I'm gonna put that there.
Oh.
Okay. Now we're gonna remove the packaging foam. There we go. And how am I gonna get this?
You got it?
How is this gonna come out? Well, there's one here to hold the graphics card in place.
Hi, Merry Christmas.
This out of the way.
Do you got it?
I got it.
Okay. I was going to say I can hold.
Ooh, okay.
Ooh.
All right, now.
Come here, Theo. I know.
Wait,
oh, come here, baby. Come here.
Yeah, watch out, come here. All right, now we're going to do this one.
Yeah. Come here. He's like sitting on that.
This. There we go. I think that's...
Got it.
All of it. Ooh, look at that. Yeah, so this right here is a radiator. It has water in it. And then the water is going to come through here and then go through all of my... Actually, no, that's the pump. The radiator's up here. My bad. Anyway, yeah. So there's the CPU. The water is going to go in there, get cycled through here. So it's all water cooled. So there's going to be actual water going through here. That's going to be water cooling everything. There's the graphics card right there. Yeah, let's just turn it on and see what it looks like, dude. Let's just turn it on and see what it looks like. So, yeah, I'll probably have to move over there. Actually, I could probably move it right there and plug it in right there. Yeah, we'll do that.
Okay.
All right, here, let me put this, make sure I got all the foam out. I think I did. And we are good to go. Dude, that's so cool. It says Creek on it. Oh, that's so sick. Yeah, that's so cool. Look at that graphics card, dude. Oh my God, it's so big. Holy snap, it's like my forehead. All right, here, hold this. I'm gonna put the this back on. Right. There we go. And I think that this is on. Yes, no, I might need to refer to the case. Oh, wait, no. No, am I doing it wrong? Uh-oh. No, that's definitely it. That's definitely it. All right. Today, Creekcraft learns how to put a panel back on. No, that's definitely the right way, I think. Wait, maybe not. Oh, wait, no, it went over. Hold on. I got it. There we go. Got it. There we go. That goes back on there. There we go.
someone donated and said to kiss me on stream.
Kiss you on stream, but yeah. Then I'll get cooties.
Wow. All that's right. So mean.
Let me have
Do you want me to move?
This. Alright, we're plugging it in, guys. Let's hope it works, guys. I'm not joking. When the UPS guy delivered this, he rolled it up the hill. He didn't carry it. He rolled it up the
like
hill.
Flipped it from side to side to side.
Yeah, flipped it side to side.
Yeah.
So I'm a little worried. Here, I'll hold this, and then let's go. Yeah, we'll go over there, and I'll plug it in over there. And see how this looks and everything, dude.
You want me to pick
ooh,
up?
Look at that. Ooh, huh? What?
You want me to pick
that
for you?
No, I'll just scoot it. Here, let me plug this in here. Here, just unplug the lamp, and then...
Here, you can do it here.
Yeah, just plug that in there, into the wall, and then I'll just scoot the computer over, and then we'll go from there. Yeah, there you go.
Do you want me to put, like, feed it under?
Yeah, just put it under, and then I'll just scoot the computer over. All right, cool. Yeah, just put that right there, and then I'll have you hold this while I...
Okay.
There we go. All right, and then you hold this, and then I'll scoot this over...
You got it?
Hold it right here like this. Okay. Now I'm going to plug this into
here. Do you want me to
come on? Not really a good idea to put your computer on carpet. PC safety tip, but just for a second, it'll be fine.
Here.
I'm going to plug this
Theo.
In. There we go. I think I got it.
Come here, Theo.
Oh, there we go.
Theo.
All right. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready? Oh, man. You guys ready for me to turn on the Creekcraft PC? I'm a little nervous. I'm a little nervous. Let me make sure I did everything. Real quick. Okay. Find the power cord. Okay. So I've removed the foam. Got it. Switch on the power supply. Plug in the monitor. I don't need to do that right now. I just want to see the PC turn on. Smack the power button and get excited. Smack it. I'm going to smack it. Nah, I'm joking. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Ooh, look at that. Ooh. Oh, look at the water, dude. Look at the water, dude. Oh, look at that. Oh my God. Look at the water in the CPU. Oh, that's so cool. That's so cool, dude.
Theo likes it.
Oh, that's sick. Look at the water in the CPU. Kayla, I'm so sorry, but I found myself a new girlfriend.
Wow.
Oh my God, dude. Look at that. That's sick. Oh, that's so cool. Man, look at the water going through there. Oh, that's cool, man. That's cool. That is cool. I like that. Man, that's not. Oh, listen to it. Oh, man. Look at the graphics card. Oh, man, I'm so excited, dude. I'm so excited. Hey, Theo. Hey, can I have a high five? Good boy. Can I have another paw? High five? Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Yeah. So, what I'll be doing, you're careful, buddy. I don't want you to get sucked in that beast. Hey, Theo, come here. You want to get a treat? You want me to give you a treat on stream?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll give you a treat on stream. I'm gonna spend today putting that up and getting that set up. That's pretty cool. Shout out to Apex Gaming again, man. That's epic. Thank you very much. That's the most epic PC I've ever had. Like, holy snap. Let's give Theo a treat. All right, let's give him a little treat here on stream. You guys want me to kiss Kayla on stream? Oh, dear. Oh, dear. All right. Hey, Theo, can you sit? Can you sit? Good boy. All right, now listen. High five. Give me your paw. Good boy. Give me your other paw. Good boy. All right. There you go. Bing. There you go.
He's like, bye.
Bye. See you later. Oh, man. There it is. There it is, dude. Oh, yeah. So cool. So epic. This is what I got Kayla, by the way. If you guys want to see. You know, let's see. We got Itachi. I got her some RGB fans for her computer. We got her a mouse here. Very, very cool. Got her a little mouse right there so she can start doing the gaming and all that.
I already have a mouse.
We got her a keyboard and a Wi-Fi. Don't worry about that, but a Wi-Fi thing for a computer. Very, very epic. All right, kiss Theo. Hey, Theo, here. Hey, Theo. Oh, man, look at that, dude. I can't get over how cool that is, man. Oh, that's so cool. Hey, Theo, the chat wants to see me kiss you. Come here. Come here, buddy. Come see me.
Come here.
Theo, come see me.
Daddy.
Yeah.
Your dad.
Yeah, look. Give me a kiss. Oh, there it is. Thank you. Yeah, your breath smells. Smells like onions.
That's mean. No,
my breath smells like onions. Give me a kiss. Thank you. There it is. All right, you want me to kiss Kayla? Okay, I'll kiss Kayla. All right. Kayla, you gotta kiss me.
He wants to give you another kiss.
Wait. Give me a kiss. you guys want to see my dog open up some presents? Yeah. Here, I'm gonna turn off the computer for right now. I'm gonna turn off the computer for right now. And boop. Turn that off. I think I hold it down to turn it off. I think so. I think that should turn off. It should turn off now. I think. Yeah, there it is. All right, good. Yeah. All right, and then I'll just do that. And do that right there. There it is. Oh, man, that's such a nice computer right there. Look at that computer. It's got Creek written on it. Oh, my God. All right. Here we go, boys. Here we go. I would show you guys outside, but then you guys would find my address and show up and break into my house and steal my Robux. But it's snowing outside. Here, I can show you from here. Wait, you can't see. It's too bright. But it's snowing outside. Here, I can show you the back. I'll show you guys the back. Because you guys can't see anything out the back door. All right, here's the, look, it's snowing outside, boys. Yeah. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. All right. You open up your presents, Theo?
Here, baby.
You opening up your presents?
It's a pineapple toy.
Hey, you got a pineapple. Yeah, look at that.
Do you have scissors?
Do I have scissors? I don't know. You want me to just open it with my fingers?
Yeah.
All right, let's see. Here, can you hold the phone?
Yep.
Can you sit?
No.
Yeah.
It's for you. Does that one smell?
No.
Okay, good. Oh. Yeah, that's yours. You got... Come here. Come here. You sure, everybody? Oh, oh.
Do you like it?
You still have a few more to open.
You want
to
open the rest of yours? You want to open the rest, buddy?
Yeah, we got more.
Oh, you guys want me to go kiss Albert? Okay, I'll go kiss Albert. All right, we'll do that at the end, okay?
Here, baby.
You want to open up some more presents? Yeah? You got some more over there.
Here, baby.
You got some more.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I did not realize
this one was. Oh, yeah, that's really big. That's really big.
Where'd they go? Over here.
I think he likes it.
He likes it.
Yeah, you like your little pineapple SpongeBob's home? You eating SpongeBob right now? Wait, apparently I can do some cool effects. What does this do? Bubbles. Whoa! What does this do? Oh, it's all dreamy. It's like an Instagram filter. Oh, that's kind of cool.
Here, you want this one?
That's kind of... Whoa! Yeah, let's not do that. Oh my god. All right. Yeah, don't worry about it. I made everything look weird. All right. Yep. You like that one too, Theo? Look. Look at this. Look at that. I got you a bone. It's really big. It's probably too big for you, but look, there it is.
That's the only size they have.
Nah, he likes the pineapple. Oh, did he get something else?
Dude, this one.
Wait, what?
I'm gonna have to clean it.
Did it come used? I may have bought a used one. I didn't buy a used one. I was joking. What's up, Cuba? How you doing, dude?
Look, what is all that?
That bone is really big. Yeah, it's pretty big for him.
Yeah.
Is that one dirty?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to wash it.
That one's dirty. Uh-oh, dude.
Little sus.
Oh, my God. People are tweeting pictures of us kissing on stream. Oh, my gosh. Little creek peek. You guys want a little creek peek? Hey, Theo, you got another present. Look. Look, you got another present, buddy. He's like, no, I like my pineapple. This is my favorite one. I like my pineapple. All right, what's in there? What's in there? Oh, my. That's as big as the dog.
Oh, trust me.
Hey, Theo, look, we got you another present. Look at that.
He doesn't care.
He doesn't care. He just likes the pineapple. Hey, Theo, guess what, buddy? We got you a PS5.
I know he's gonna like this one.
We got you a PS5.
Ready for this
what? One? Oh my. Hey, Theo, look. Ooh. Oh, what's up, Ren the Epic? I'm good. How are you doing, dude? Oh, yeah.
You got it?
Yeah.
Oh.
You got the. Yeah, I got Theo a PS5. Yeah. Oh, no, he's going straight back. Oh, well, maybe. Hey, Theo, here's your pineapple. There's your pineapple. You want your pineapple? Hey, Theo, what are you doing? Theo, what you doing?
It's just a box, baby.
That's just a box. You don't really need the box. He likes the pineapple. Okay. All right, well.
He picked his favorite.
There's your favorite. There's your pineapple. There it is, dude. There it is. All right, here. I'll go kiss Albert for you guys. I'll go kiss Albert for you guys real quick. Okay. All right, let me go see what Albert's up to. Hey, Albert, what you doing up here, dude? What you doing up here, man? Where you at, bro? Where you at? You in here? Oh, there you are. What's up, man? Hold on. Let me get him. All right, let me get Albert real quick. Hey, Albert, what's up, dude? Yeah, I'm gonna have to get another bookshelf because I don't think that's gonna hold everything. I'm gonna have to take down the Christmas tree. And then get, like, more bookshelves across there or something. Maybe even one over here. I don't know. There's Albert. How you doing, Albert? All right, Albert. All right, buddy. All right, we're gonna do this for the live stream. Wait. Okay, I've kissed Albert. Hey, guys, go. All right, go back on down here. There we go. All right. Man, that was cool. What'd you guys What'd you guys get? What'd Santa Claus bring you? What'd Santa Claus bring you guys there? Oh, yeah, my mom got me a signed Mr. Beast t-shirt. Look at this. Look at this. She got me a signed Mr. Beast t-shirt. Let me see if I can show you guys real quick. Let's see. That's his real signature right here somewhere. There it is right there. Mr. Beast. His real signature. That's pretty epic right there. Pretty, pretty cool. Oh, wait. You know what else I can show him? I'm going to show him the thing. Yeah. That Moody got you.
Yes.
Yeah, you guys know. Wait, what?
I'll get it.
You'll get it?
Yeah. No, wait, because you have to.
You guys know Moody the unicorn, right?
Hold on. We'll do it in my office.
You're going to do it in the office? Okay. Here, come on up, bud. Come on up. You guys know Moody the unicorn? Yeah. You got Moody the unicorn and Santa? Yeah, well, they got Kayla something. Wait, Theo, we're up here. Theo, we're going upstairs. Yeah, come on. Upstairs. There you go. There you go, buddy. Hey, no, other room. Theo, other room. Other room. That one. Theo. Yeah, there you go. There you go.
Come here.
Okay, let me know when you're good. And I'll show them. I'm sure they can see it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, look at this, dude. Look at this. I'm sure it'll work. It's fine. Look at this. Look at this. It's like stars on the roof, dude. That's so cool. That's so cool.
It looks better at nighttime, but...
Looks better at nighttime? There it is.
No, it's just brighter.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
My room is a mess right now.
Yeah. Hey, look.
Open presents.
We got seven...
BTS stuff. Actually, it's K-pop stuff in general,
right. Right. Guys, you guys want to see the coolest thing ever? This right here is a shredder. So cool. Shred stuff. So epic. That's so awesome. Kiss Shrek now? Okay, we'll kiss Shrek real quick, too. We'll kiss Shrek to make it even, okay? All right, hey, there's Grogu. Let's see if he can... Hold on. Hold on, let's see. Hey, buddy. Yeah, how you doing? Yeah, there you go. Yeah, fist bump. All right, here. There you go. There you go, Shrek. Here, I'll let you guys kiss Shrek. There it is. All right. Yeah, bye-bye, Grogu. Bye-bye, Grogu. There goes Grogu. All right. Here's some fan art that you guys have made me. This is my fan art board. Unfortunately, you guys send me a lot of fan art, and unfortunately, I don't have a lot of room to put it all up. There's a lot of fan art. Here's my Funko Pop collection. This is my nerd collection. If you guys haven't seen it, we've got the in-game Avengers. We've got a Grogu up there. We've got Steve Harrington. A fan sent me that. We've got Stan Lee, Pennywise, some Stranger Things characters. There's Mysterio up there. There's Ninja. Let's see. We've got Venom. Venom Groot. There's Darth Vader. Kylo Ren. Kylo Ren again. An Inquisitor. Knight of Ren, Mandalorian dude, some Mr. Robot peoples. This is my router. Don't worry about that. We got Mr. Chief. Hey, look, there's my RB Battles trophy. Look at that. Look at that, dude. There's my G Fuel. Shout out to G Fuel. let's see. McDonald's sent me a bunch of McDonald's coins. Those are cool. Dungeons and Dragons. I put all my fan art in there, or fan mail. Got my fan mail in there. Infinity Gauntlet. That's the Creek Craft room, dude. Here, you guys can see this real quick. We got,
I got you that for our anniversary.
Yeah, you did. Kayla got me that signed Avengers poster, Stranger Things, Zelda, Stormtrooper up there, more Star Wars stuff, Zelda. I'm gonna be getting another one of these for my second channel soon, actually, so that's gonna be awesome. And then Avengers up there.
And there's just Theo.
She has Zelda up there, and then there's Theo, chewing on his toy. Hi, Theo.
Do you like your pineapple?
Alright, guys, so we're gonna use the bathroom real quick. I'm just gonna use the bathroom real quick. Alright. How you guys doing? People are gonna come in and be like, Is Creecraft using the bathroom on live stream right now?
Make it happen.
That's crazy. I have a sign that says make it happen in the bathroom. That way you know. No, I'm joking. I'm not going to use the bathroom, guys. Oh, man. JK! And yeah, that completes the, that completes the, your camera's broken. What do you mean my camera's broken? No, it's not. What do you mean, dude? Alright. Anyway, that is the house tour there. I think that's all the presents. That's all the presents there. So, yeah, guys, there we go. If you guys know any good cabinets or shelves or bookcases, tweet them at me. Because I'm going to need a few more. And I'm gonna spend today helping Kayla get her stuff set up. And then I'm going to take this bad boy upstairs, too, and get it all set up, too. Very, very cool stuff, dude. Very, very cool stuff. But, yeah, Merry Christmas to everybody.
Merry Christmas.
Here, let's see. What do all these filters do? Let's see what these filters do. Oh, they just, yeah, you can sit next to me. That's fine. They're like Instagram filters, I see. All right, cool, dude. Man, sat up to her. Oh, look, there's Kayla.
I look gross.
Oh, man. Wait, who are you again? No, I'm joking. Oh, welcome to the Creek and Kayla Q&A. You guys can ask us some questions. Ask us anything. All right, let's see what we got here. Get some questions going on. Oh, I just picked your nose. Oh, my God. My finger just went in your nose. Oh, my God. What is the best book for Kayla?
The best book?
The dictionary. The dictionary.
I have better proper English than you.
You have better proper English.
I have better proper English.
You have better proper English. How am I? I'm good. How are you doing, dude? LOL. There's so many people in the chat. I think the chat's breaking. Intel or AMD? Intel or AMD? I mean, if you say Intel, half the chat's going to be mad. And if you say AMD, half the chat's going to be mad.
Well, what about you?
Well, that is an AMD. So we're going to go with AMD because that is an AMD.
Okay, we'll go.
I have an Intel upstairs too. So, yeah.
Both. We'll go with both. How about that?
We'll go with both. Do you guys ever kiss? No, we don't because she has cooties. How many years have we been together? How many? Two?
Two and a half.
Wow, two already?
Yeah.
And I don't have any gray hair. That's awesome.
Wow. I have gray hair.
Oh, do you like BTS Fire?
Yes.
Yeah, she likes BTS Fire. Yeah. Hey, Theo. Hey, buddy. Hey, there's our feet.
I have fuzzy socks.
You want to play?
They say meow.
You want to play footsies?
Oh, my gosh.
What's the goofiest thing Theo has done? Pee on me. That was pretty goofy. Yeah. Flamingo or Shrek? We'll go with Flamingo on that one. He has more muscles than Shrek does. Wait, what did that say? That was a donation. What is your favorite game except Cyberpunk?
Halo.
Halo, World of Warcraft, Minecraft. Yeah, we'll go with those. What game does she play?
I like The Sims.
The Sims.
Cyberpunk. I've been playing Cyberpunk.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we like a lot of the same things.
Yeah, we do like a lot of things. How old am I both? She's 33 and I'm 23.
I'm 21.
Oh, you're 21? Oh, how about that? Oh, that's cool. What car do I own? I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know what car we own.
It's a Hyundai Accent.
Hyundai!
People keep asking, we're not.
How do we meet? We met on Roblox.
No, we met on your live stream.
Oh, yeah, you were in the chat, and you were like, oh, my God, you're so cute.
No, I did not.
And I was like, oh, hi. And, yeah, you're like, what's up?
That's funny.
And I was like, what's up? That's
when are you getting married and having kids?
When are we getting married and having kids? A long time from now. Look, man.
The kids part,
if we have kids, they're going to pop out, and they're going to be like, can I have free Roblox? Can you have free Robux? My dad plays Roblox, and he has free Robux. How much money have you wasted on Roblox? I've spent $7,000 buying Robux cards for the live stream to give out. I've given out $7,000 worth of Robux cards.
Dang.
Yeah, that's a lot of dollars. Yeah. Does Kayla love Blackpink?
Mm-hmm. I love Blackpink.
Are those the hot ones?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like those too. Those are my favorite.
Oh my
god. Did you shave your beard? I did a little bit. I trimmed it. Coming. Hey Theo, you aren't just gonna lay down right there? All right. Do you like your pineapple? You like your pineapple?
You like your toys?
High five? No? Okay. All right, that's fine. Where is Kayla from?
Pennsylvania.
What's the best book for Kayla? What's your favorite book?
I don't know. I have many.
She has many favorite books. Okay. What's my real name?
Shamalama Ding Dong.
Blackpink in your area. Are they in our area?
Yes.
Is that what they say at the beginning of every song?
Mm-hmm. They say that somewhere in their song.
Who's your bias in BTS?
V. Or Taehyung.
Kayla or Albert? Albert.
I agree, Albert. I'm joking.
Where country you live now? We live in Taiwan. No, we live in America.
Who's smarter?
Who's smarter? Me.
He's smarter, but I have more common sense.
Yeah, I'll take that. That's fine.
Oh, he's got the That's other fine. Thing.
Hey, you have the you crocodile.
Like that one? Look at him. Do you like that one? You like that one? Look at him. He's like, what are you doing?
Do you see yourself? You see yourself in there? Mm-hmm. Woo! How old is Theo?
He's two.
Two years old.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Are we married? No, we're not married.
Yeah.
Not yet. What happened on the movie night? Nothing happened. We watched Home Alone. That was good. That was great. Is Chick-fil-A open today?
I don't think.
Oh, we can't go get it anyway. There's too much snow.
Oh, yeah. I don't even know if we'll be able to get off the ground.
But... Yeah, we are snowed into our house, guys.
We're not quite. No, it's not quite that
bad. It's bad.
It's just the roads are bad because they're icy.
Yeah, I would say we could have a snowball fight, but if I go outside, they're going to find out where we live. Yeah. So, rip.
That's true.
Rip.
They're closed today?
Mm-hmm. That stinks. Why are you wearing glasses? These are fake glasses. I just wear them to make me look smarter because studies have shown that people who wear glasses typically are perceived as smarter. So if you wear glasses, most people will think you're smarter, even though it's generally not true, right? But yeah, that's why I wear glasses. They're not even real. They're like $5 on Amazon. Do I like snow? I like the yellow snow. Yellow snow is my favorite because you can like color with it. So you can like... You can make, like, a yellow snow castle.
Who's going to tell him?
Yeah, it's pretty good. It's pretty good. I haven't seen pink snow or anything like that, though.
Pink snow?
Yeah, pink snow or red snow. It's just yellow. That's the only color I've seen. I mean, I saw brown one time, but, yeah. Do I play TikTok? I'm almost to 100,000 followers on TikTok. If you haven't followed me on TikTok and you have TikTok... Yeah, go follow me on TikTok. You good, Theo?
I actually don't follow you on TikTok.
You don't follow me on TikTok?
I don't really go on TikTok.
Hey, Theo, you good? You got it? You got it, buddy? Hey, can I have it? Can I have it?
Squeak it.
Make it squeak? Here, there you go. Oh, he's like, bye.
Thank you. Theo, come here.
Oh, wait, what's he doing?
There's a piece of wrapping paper.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, dude. Thank you. I don't know if I can see who said that. Withered Foxy. Thank you for the donations, dude. I just saw that. Sorry, I'm not used to streaming on mobile. Do I like the taste of yellow snow? I haven't tried it. Oh, vitamins? Can I have vitamins?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to take my vitamins, guys. I'm going to take my vitamins. What's one of my favorite books? Hobbit and Lord of the Rings. There we go. Vitamin number one.
doing that. You eat them every day.
Delicious. I feel healthier already. Will I stream again later? Probably not today. Kayla's going to give me a back massage later. No, I'm joking. Probably not today. I will be tomorrow, though. But probably not today. I'm probably just going to chill today. Just relax and chill. So, yeah. Are those gummy vitamins? They are. They're Hello Kitty gummies. Those are my favorite. Those are the best ones. Yeah, for sure. Pineapple on pizza or no pineapple on pizza? No pineapple on pizza. I just like cheese pizza.
Yeah, I was gonna say you
don't
like cheese pizza.
Yeah, I just like cheese pizza. This is some quality content. It is. This is the best content. This is the best. It doesn't get better than this. No, I don't. Simply Bella and Dream. No. Grandpa Craft. Hello, kids. Welcome back to my live stream. Today, we are going to be...
You want a cookie?
I want a cookie. No, I'm watching my weight. I'm on diet. Oh. I've got that quarantine body going on.
I ate a Pop-Tart.
I did eat a Pop-Tart. Pop-Tarts are healthy. They're healthy for the soul, Kayla.
Yeah, so are cookies.
They're very healthy for the soul. Hey, you know what we're going to do? Actually, I know what we're going to do. Can I listen to the clicky-clack of your keyboard? Let's open up Kayla's keyboard. This is the keyboard I got, Kayla. Oh, it came with a thing. Little thing up there. Okay.
You got it?
Yeah, we'll take that out. And then we will... There's your keyboard right there.
I love it.
Oh, there's the thing. I was like, this isn't wireless. Where's the wire at? But
no,
it's right there. Oh, yeah, I got her green keycaps. Her keyboard can be green. Did it come with a thing to swap them out with? Yeah. Wait. Yeah, it did right there. Okay. Yeah, I mean, you can't pull them off, but technically you're supposed to use the tool to do that, so.
Oh, is it that tool?
Yeah, that's what you use to pull the keys off with. Yeah. And then you just put the new ones on.
Cool.
Yeah.
Got it?
Here. Okay. What switches? These are, Razer optical switches. They're similar to Blues. Here, I'll let you listen.
Very nice.
I'll let you listen.
You have like sniffing it.
Ooh! Yeah. It is RGB. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, she wanted a little small keyboard, so we got our little tiny key. I actually like smaller keyboards, too.
Yeah.
I don't know why. Actually, I know why. All the keys are closer together, so you can, like...
It's easier to
hit all the keys when they're closer together. Yeah. Exactly! Correctamundo! So when you're gaming, you can hit keys that are further away a lot easier than you could if the keyboard's bigger. So, you know, very, very cool. And obviously, smaller keyboards are cheaper, too, so that's cool. All right. Well, yeah, here's the key. Actually, wait, I wonder if we could put them on. You want me to put them on?
Sure. I don't know which ones I want them on,
though. Oh, you don't know which ones you want on? Or are they different? Oh, here's all the different keys. Right.
Which ones do you
want? Well, you definitely want WASD.
Right.
So we could do that real quick. You know, we could definitely do WASD. Yeah, here, we're gonna take her keyboard. Now, I've actually never done this before. But I think I know enough about it that it should be good. Here, go over here, Theo. Here, go play with your crocodile. There you go. There you go. Yeah, go play with your crocodile. There you go. All right, so I'm pretty sure this just goes here, right, guys? Am I doing that right? And then I pull it off? I'm pretty sure.
Wait, it should be on this.
I'm pretty sure that's what you do. Yes?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
Use the keycap puller to gently remove a keycap from your keyboard, yeah.
So, like... Wait, can you hold the keyboard?
Are you supposed to wiggle it?
Oh, there you go. Okay. Yeah, that's good. Yep.
So, you need W.
And that goes there. And then, we need W. Yeah, that's right. Yep. So now
He is going crazy.
Yeah, now we need W. Right here. All right, we'll put W on here. You good, Theo? You got him? You got him, dude?
Oh, it's right here.
Oh, you got it? Okay. Get it. Yeah, attack it. He's gonna steal your cookies. Yeah, get him, buddy. Yeah, there you go. Get him. Yeah, there it is. You're gonna give yourself whiplash, dude. All right, so this is gonna just go right here, like that. There you go.
Is it on
there? Yep, that's on. Okay, so now we gotta do these.
Here's
ASD. So I'll grab D. All right, you'll need to hold the keyboard. Pull it out. There we go. Here, I'll go ahead and do all of them, actually. So we'll do S. S going on. Here, you gotta hold it.
Okay, sorry.
And, this one's... Oh, there we go. Okay, and then we'll grab this one. And, there we go. There we go. All right. And then, okay, see, we got, W, A, S, D. There we go. And S, W, A, S. There we go.
Wait, it's
W-A-S-D. Oh, W-A. I done messed it up. Oh, my God. The nerd has messed it up. Oops. Let me grab it. Am I getting it? Oh, there we go. Okay. Yeah. W-A-S-D. That would have been weird.
Yeah.
All right. There you go. And there you go right there. All right. W. A. S. D. Cool.
Is the S down all the way? It doesn't look like it.
Is it not down all the way? Yeah, it's down. Yeah. There you go. Cool.
Sweet.
Sick.
Should we do which other one?
I don't know. Which other keys?
Should we do, shift and enter and space bar or something?
I would do the keys that you press a lot.
That's what I was thinking. Because, I feel like... Shift.
So you want to do shift?
Maybe shift, enter, shift, spacebar?
Yeah, we can do that.
Maybe which one? Oh, wait, which one do you... I'm thinking of my Mac. Which one do you hit for,
Here, what you want to do? You want to do... Yeah, we'll do spacebar real quick.
Okay.
We'll do the spacebar. Spacebars can be a little bit tricky. All right, this one's easy.
Yep.
Okay, there goes the spacebar. All right. Yep, there you go. You can't get it?
I can't get it. Because of my nails.
There you go.
Thank you.
All right, space bar is going to go right down here.
Is there two space bars?
Like this. Wait, is there? Wait, am I doing space bar wrong? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, did I do it wrong? That doesn't seem right.
That's supposed to go out, but...
Oh my God, I put it in upside down. You got to be kidding. I am the worst gamer, guys. Uh-oh. Oh, no, we're good. Oh, my God. Look, I'm used to other keyboards, okay? I'm not used to this one, all right?
Mm-hmm.
I am literally the worst gamer right now.
No.
Wait, it's not supposed to wiggle like that. Wait, does this come... Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, I know what we have to do with spacebar.
Do we need something here?
These go on... Yeah.
These
go on the bottom of it. Yep. These go on the bottom of the space bar. Here, hold this. What? I'm gonna break your keyboard.
Please don't.
Oh, there we go. Okay. No, I am a professional. I know what I'm doing. So... It would appear that these go into here, which then go into there. So I'll need two of them. Those. And then it's going to go like this, right Wait, no, no, no. Right here. Like this. Maybe not. Maybe I'm dumb. Guys, am I doing this right? I think that's how it goes. I think. That seems... That doesn't seem right. Wait, am I doing... I don't know if I'm doing that right. Guys, does that go in there like that? I don't know if that goes in there. Maybe we shouldn't have done spacebar. Maybe we should have left spacebar alone. Maybe we should have... Yes, that's right. Oh, that's right? Okay, well, apparently that's right. Does it go all the way in? Hold on, can you hold this?
Yes.
Does this go all the way in?
Do you want to look at the hair?
Oh, it does. All right, I got it. That goes all the way in like that, and then this one goes all the way in.
It's doing really hard again.
This.
You got it?
Got it. And got it. And then this.
Make sure the top. Yeah, the top thing. Yep.
Yep. And then this goes down here. And then that goes there. Ooh. I did it! There it is, right there, dude. Look at that. Ooh! Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. There it is. There it is. Okay, so there's that one. What other keys should we do, guys? You want
to
do shift and enter, so these, or this one?
Can we do both?
You want to do this one, that one, and that one?
Maybe, or is that weird?
It's up to you. It's up to you, whichever one you want to do. Here, I'll let you decide. We can do some more later.
Okay.
I'll let you decide what you want to do, and then we'll put those keycaps right there. There we go. Very, very nice. Control and shift. Yeah, I'll let her decide which ones she wants to do next, and then we'll,
Yeah, I'll definitely probably do control and shift.
And then we'll go from there. Okay, cool. Cool. Well, I think we're gonna, probably wrap this up here. We, opened some presents, got the Creekcraft PC, and, yeah, guys. So, thank you guys so much. Oh, it's snowing outside.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Snowing outside. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hey Theo, you want to say bye to the live stream? You want to say bye to the live stream?
Say bye bye.
Can you say bye bye? High five.
Say bye bye.
Good boy. Yeah. High five. There you go. Good boy. Bye bye to the live stream. Yep. But yeah, hope you guys have a Merry Christmas. This will be up on the channel, so if you want to like watch it, you can watch it. And yeah, I will. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'll be live, probably on that bad boy. And, yeah, we'll go from there. We will go from there. I can't see the member goal or anything like that, guys. There's no way for me to see any of that stuff. So, yeah, because I'm on mobile. So, a little bit difficult on that. But, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Okay, guys?
Bye.
Yeah. Is there anything else we haven't shown? Oh, you want to put on your headphones? Yeah, here.
Oh.
Here, you can pull on your headphones and cheese for the camera.
Cheese.
Yeah. Get your headphones going on.
They need to be adjusted.
They need to be adjusted?
Yeah.
We got some of these headphones, actually. There they are.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah, there. Hey, look, little belly button creak peek. Creak peek!
No, I can't hear anything.
You can't hear anything?
It's very
good. Very cool. Wait, here. Put them on me.
They're probably gonna be up here on you.
Oh, yeah, they probably aren't gonna.
Oh, wait, they're backwards. Oops, they're backwards.
They're backwards?
Yeah, here. Sorry. Here. Come here. There you go.
Welcome back to my Minecraft video. Today, we're gonna be playing and looking for some diamonds. It's gonna be great, guys. It's gonna be fantastic. All right, I'll see you guys later, okay, guys?
Bye.
All right, bye. Hey, Theo, say bye. Bye. How do I end this? I don't know. Oh, wait, no, that's not it. Wait, there's a highlight button. What does that do? Oh, that's cool. I don't know what that does. I don't know how to end this, guys.
Did you just hit the X?
Do I hit the X? All right, let's see. Oh, there it is. All right.